Welcome back, guys and girls. Yes, I've been through all the things again, so it's all done. We can start doing something else now. Now, as you can see, I'm standing in the Union of the Golden Jealous. That's the first one we're gonna do. Some are still open. I will do the ones I can do now, and I will show them. Let me start with the first ones I can do for you. And that is from 13 until 24. Those are the raids I already got. You see, I already cleared all of them. But I'm going over it when I can, not just now. So the monster slayers, I can do those because I have all of them. When they get unlocked, of course. I have some, for some I need to unlock it. Now, the monster slayer one, Blue Jaws. It's in the gasoline case. What do you get there? Well, this is the PC version. On the Xbox version, you have to hunt Dominator. Dominator is in the Xbox version is in the Black Dale. So you get from this Counter Offensive. You've learned the new formation. Then Dominator, yeah, Black Dale. On the Xbox version, you have to kill the bloodthirsty beasts in Ivory Peaks. What do you get from Dominator? Union of the new rank. That means new quests you unlock. Now, the next one is the Hellbiter. You find that one in the Great Sand Sea. On the Xbox version, you got a Guild of Void Intruders in the fourth path. You get the Church Bell Formation. You see? Church Bell Formation. Now, doing that, we unlocked some of the other ones. Now, number 16 is Prometheus. You get Guild Rank 2 and you get Dion. With the other Guild Rank 1, with the 14, you get a Ripley 2 as leader. Here you get Dion. On Xbox, you're gonna get Sledgehammer for this one. Done. Rank 2 and then Dion. Now, for the next one, yeah, you unlocked these two already from the Monster Slayer. Now, for the Monster Slayer, on the PC version, you gotta get the Sledgehammer in the Catacombs for the 17. You get Fire Lizard here. Fire Lizard Weekly, it's a book to, you have weeklies, it's a book to get better items when you find, when you fight lizards. On the Xbox version, you gotta get the Dawn Ruler in the Ivory Peaks. Fire Lizard Weekly, that's the one you get for better items in battles. Okay, the next one, the 18, the Orc Cruncher. You get rank 3 here and you unlock Carmen and Lower as leader. On the Xbox version, you gotta get White Horn from Avecliff. Rank 3, you will get new monsters, you see. 19. You get Drawbridge formation here. On the Xbox version, you need to kill Snowtoad from the Aqueducts. Here you have to kill Dragorana in the Heroic Ramparts. Drawbridge formation. Now 20, you get to kill Ted Tank in Aqueducts. I don't need to show them because you just have to look the Hunter video in the Aqueducts and you can find them. But on the Xbox version, you need to get Nightingale in Fornstrand, and you unlock rank 4 here, Guild Rank 4, Fenris Weekly and Pamela as leader. Rank 4, Fenris Weekly and then Pamela, but it doesn't say that. Now, 21 in the Monster Slayer, you get to kill Nightingale in Fornstrand. Now, on the Xbox version, you get to kill Nodri in Avecliff. You unlock here Skirmish Cross, Wyvern Weekly and Garatia and Sit as leaders. Now unlock this Skirmish Crush. You've learned a new formation. And you get Wyvern Weekly. To get, when you fight Wyvern, you get better items then. Now the Monster Slayer 22. You get Hangman Noose Morpheus and Tyler. But on the Xbox version, you gotta kill Heaven's Lord in Mount Fako. Here you gotta kill the King Plant in the Darker Forest. That's that. Hangman Noose formation. That's that. Now, if I can see completely, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, I'm still missing 23 and 24. But I probably need another rank for that, because it's not there, or I didn't, normally I should follow. You see, it's not there, so. It's not there, so. Probably I need a new rank for that. I have a rank 4, I think, unlocked. Wait, let me see. Rank 3. Rank 4 I have. I think I need rank 5. To get rank 5, I need to get. Let me see. I need to get Brunhilde in the Bloodthirsty Warriors. How many Bloodthirsty Warriors I have? I need to have 12, and there's 12 here, so. Let me see. Is that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yep, there's 12 there. Now, I already did this, as you can see, so I will explain them. Now, spiders, it says Blackdale, but you can find spiders in the Blackdale. You can find them in the Great Subterranean too. You get your luck, Cup of Celapele, and Keith. I already have killed 8, so Black Deal or Great Subterranean, you find them there. Done. Now, number 2, the Bloodthirst Nosecrackers. 6. Nosecrackers, it says here the first part, Sibumbur, but there are other places you can find them. Like, you can find them in the Berefaltel, in the Gasling Case too. The first part and the final fortress. It's the first part Sibumbur and then the final fortress of Sibumbur 2. You get here the Belt Formation and a Marty as a leader. Belt. Done. Now the Bloodthirsty Warrior, the next one, is Crab 7. It's a fourth part. You can find, you only find him in the fourth path and in the final photos of the fourth path. You unlock here the lotion formula so you can use lotions and Yodo. Yosh can now use lotion. Queen. It only says Numenmines, but you can find him in the Berefaltel too, Mokado Castle, and you unlock the blueprint one. You unlock 2000G on Xbox, you unlock Vega and Scatter Swarm for the PC. That's a formation only on PC. And on the PC you also unlock 1000G. 2000G is for the Xbox. Like that. See? Scatter Swarm formation. Yana Magus. It says the Heroic Rampers only. You can find them there, but you can also find them in Avecliff and the Moikado Castle. Now, if I in the erotic campus, you will find them more in the center of the erotic campus, there's in the arena there. Now, what you get here is Blueprint 1, 3500G, and Akokus as leaders. It doesn't say Akokus as leader, but only these two. But I'm just saying the two. 6. Rock Shells. Rock Shells you find only in the aqueduct, so he's right. You unlock the Pox Formation and then Constance. Just like that, yes. Barbarossa. Barbarossa you also find in Flamello Tower. I think if you want to fight them, I think Flamello Tower is a little better because there's more of them there. You also get Imp Weekly and Atni here. Doesn't say that, of course. Now, Armor Shell is the next one. You find them in Frontstrand, also in the second path. You unlock here the formation Anchor of Celapele, and then you can unlock the leader Curse. Vanagrant. It says Bereshval. Tell me, you also fight them in Fonsat and Mount Feko. If I have to say, you have more chance in Mount Feko. But Bereshval, tell them, it depends on which monsters is in there. Mount Feko is usually always there. You unlock the rank 5. You unlock Orshfish weekly and Curtis. Now Branhild, the one I need, I have 2. Now, you can find him in Mount Feko, but that depends on your luck. Because he's not always there. He takes the spot of the rares you see there. But I think the best way to get him is in the Ancient Runes. I didn't do that yet, that's something for later, but you find them there most. So if you have to hunt them there. You unlock here rank 5, Albiquicity weekly, Kimball, Linus and Skills as leaders. That will unlock one of the other 2 monster slayers. See, there they are. Now, really, I don't even know the name. It says in Mount Feko. You can find them in Fondstadt too, but only on PC. And in the Heroic Ramparts, they are there too. You unlock the Jewel of Underworld Formation. You unlock the Phantom Weekly and cast a spike to use as leader. Later I will go over the formations, not now. Now, you have Were Dragons. It's a 6 path super build. Actually, you can find them in all the super build paths, like, you know, not only the most super builds, like super build path 2, 3, 5, and 7, and then in the final of the paths itself, the fortress of the path. You unlock the blueprint 1, 8000 G, and the Eye of Promise. You need the Eye of Promise to, I don't know, I don't remember, but you can see it later to fight someone. I'm not even gonna say it. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it waiting. You're gonna find something with the Eye of Promise. Done. It will give you a big monster you have to fight later. Now, the Heaven's Lord, 22, the last 2. The Heaven's Lord. On the Xbox version, you have to find the Sugriva in Mount Feko 2. You unlock the Dragon Weekly, the Eye of Oath. Also, the Eye of Oath. And you unlock Jared and Scarlet. The Eye of Oath, you need to use to fight someone. Too. Not gonna say who yet. And the last one, Monster Slayer, is the Falak in the Sacred Lands. On the Xbox version, you need to fight Monopole in the Sacred Lands. It's the eye there that you see there. You unlock the Candle Formation. Like that, the Candle Formation. Now, there's a lot of more things to do, and I will go over them. Like Leader Extraordinaire, how to get that. The Heaven Moreader, I have. I don't think I have all the leader. I have to get these ones to collectors. All collectors. The weapon masters I have to do too. I will prepare this all leader extra more. Yeah, those are the 2 you needed earlier. The eye for. There's one more eye you're gonna get from all the things. And that adds on this one. And then you have to get the special collectors too. World 3 Timbers, and I will explain where they all are when I'm there. For now, I think I'm gonna leave it at this, because it's already 40 minutes in the game. I think if I do it right, I can do 3 videos per guild. That would be good. The next guild I'm gonna do is, I think I'm gonna do, those are easy to do, but I will keep the following order I have. Now that I have all the ranks, everything is open now. Normally it's from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Yep. Everything is in order here. 25, 26 is not here yet. I don't know. Because it's here. Because 26 is right about on this side. I don't have everything yet. So I will see if I can get everything. And then I will see. And then I will do the other ones. See, it's 26, the collector. So I'll see you then on the next video, where we're gonna do the collector guilds quests. I'm gonna do it like that on the other guilds too, so you know the good follow order and something like that. If the ranks doesn't complete, that's okay. I will follow the numbers and I will do it then every time when it comes a new one and a new one. For now, I'm gonna leave it at this. I will take care of the collectors first, and then I will come back to you on our next video. So I will do that off screen, of course, but I will show, I will actually tell you where you can get the items if you want. So maybe I will show it in the video too to make it easier, but that's it for now. So I'll see you guys in the next one. So have a nice day. Bye. Let's go out the door now.